Verse Online?
Yeah.
Yo, what's up? It's your boy BK Brasco. And shout out to Verse Online. You know I get them verses. And give them away, too.
Okay, quick question. What can fans expect to hear from your EP?
They can hear good music. Good music, good feel-good music, and stuff that's going to make you move, and stuff you're going to be really feel good about.
Okay.
It's incredible. Spectacular.
Okay.
And I look better than all the rappers out.
Okay.
You don't think so?
No, you look better. You look good. You look good. Would you say you're trying to bring back the New York feel? I guess, you know.
Yeah. Okay. Like, yeah, but innovative, like a forward. Like,
right.
not the same old, but just that you should.
Okay. And who would you like to collaborate with that you haven't already?
Jay-Z.
Oh, have you collaborated with him already, or?
Jay-Z.
Okay. Okay, and what's your favorite song on your EP?
It varies. Every day is a different song.
Okay.
Today's Prince.
Oh, okay. And I noticed that on your album you have a lot of tracks for females. Why is that?
Because I like women.
Oh, I figured that, but do you feel that you can also bring, you know, sexy back to hip hop?
Yeah. Sexy back but not soft. You don't gotta be soft. You know what I mean? I feel like they need that with that. Cause you know, you gotta say Biggie did it to bring the West Coast, the East Coast back when he did One More Chance, Juicy's Big Poppa. So that's what we wanna do.
Okay, and where can fans download the EP?
BKBrasco.com and mad other websites, but go to BKBrasco.com for everything. BKBrasco.com for shirts, anything you want. Just find me where I'm at. Tour, my Twitter, Instagram, BKBrasco.com. BK Brasco.
Okay, thank you for the interview.
Oh, thank you. You're pretty too.
Oh, thank you.